Hey, you're an idiot, but you're my best friend. I'm stuck with you and you're stuck with me until the very end. You like Oreos, I like throwing babies. Wait, what? Despite the things that we differ with, I love you, so deal with it and fight and bicker. I'm never gonna stop loving you, bitch.
How do you know you have a good friend?
Well, a good friend is someone who reminds you who you are, reminds you what you stand for. They don't tell you what you want to hear, but they tell you what you need to hear. A good friend is one that will help you grow, one that will show you where to go when the path is a little unclear. It can be hard to make a good friend because you have to show this person who you truly are. But if they still stand beside you when they see your scars, that's when you know you have a good friend.
Jake, how are you so funny?
T-R-A-U-M-A. I have trauma and I'm gay.
Someone made my best friend cry. Doo-dah, doo-dah. That someone is gonna die. Oh-dee-doo-dah-day.
I already know how this thing go. You're gonna tell your friends that you're leaving me. They say that they don't see what you see in me. You wait a couple months, then you gon' see. You'll never find nobody better than me.
Looks like a cinnamon roll could kill you. Looks like they could kill you is a cinnamon roll. Looks like a cinnamon roll is a cinnamon roll. Looks like could kill you would kill you.
The one thing I hate about me is how I am controlled by my anxiety. And sometimes I wish I could be someone who isn't scared of the world constantly.
Get a little bit tired of life, like you're not really happy, but you don't wanna die. Like you're hanging by a thread, but you gotta survive, cause you gotta survive.
Every time I text you, you always reply. And every time I need you, you're right by my side. You know I'll do the same, cause you're my ride or die. I know it sounds cringy, but it's not a lie. Thanks for being in my life.
But how can I act like I am okay when in reality I'm in so much pain?
So let me spell it hard. LGBTQIA. Okay. Not a phase, I was born this way, meaning I can't change.
I officially identify as a fucking problem. You're a fucking problem, but a problem nonetheless.
Mental health check. I checked. I'm fucked.
Rose is red. The sun is shining, my mental health is rapidly declining.
Make plans and I won't show up. I won't listen, I'll interrupt. When your birthday comes, won't answer ya. Cause so what, so what. I'll go out and kiss your friends. Like, oh my god, get over it. Yeah, go get drunk so you forget I'm gone.
Phone is buzzing, so pick it up. I know she calling, so what the fuck? I should've known that she stays a cheater. So here we are. And there goes the alarm.
Hey, how you feeling?
My eye hurts.
Oh yeah, which one?
Cute. I want coffee.
What's the magic word?
Get me some coffee. Please.
Actually, the magic word was lotion, but I'll accept your please because you got a boo-boo eye.
I just feel so ugly and depressed.
What?
I'm sorry, I'm being such a downer.
Bitch! How dare you! That is my best friend you're talking about, and I will not have you disrespecting my taste in people! You are a gorgeous ray of sunshine, destined for greatness. You are feistier than a firecracker, and you slay harder than Buffy. So get up off your ass and put your hands in the air and wave it like you just don't.